Hello, I'm Paul Barton. This short viewer Q&A is for Simmme. Simmme is practicing Schubert's Impromptu Op. 90 No. 2 and asks about fingering for this section highlighted. Simmme writes, I have some difficulties when it turns into E-flat minor. There are some bars I always seem to get stuck. For instance, bar 28, 38 and, most of all, bar 39. I can't seem to find a fingering that makes me able to play at speed. Simmme, these bars are not straightforward and, unlike the rest of the impromptu, does not have one comfortable fingering that suits all hand sizes. To hold the top minim and connect the scale smoothly is not easy in the bars you ask about. I'm not sure which edition of the Schubert impromptus you were using, but I can recommend the Walter Gieseking edition, which you can download free from the IMSLP Public Domain Music Library, linked in the video information. As you know, Walter Gieseking was a great pianist. You can hear many of his archive recordings on YouTube, and his edition of the impromptus has his own fingering suggestions. I've added a link to Gieseking playing Impromptu Op. 90 No. 2 in the video information as well. I'll add to Gieseking's fingering several others. The last is for hands that reach no more than an octave and depends on judicious pedaling. Try them out and see which suits you best. Now, I'll run through this E-flat minor section first harmonically, then at tempo, then slowly, and hope it helps.